Efforts to protect an historic building in Cheyenne is putting one man at odds with the DDA.
A program grant through the Downtown Development Authority available for businesses has one Cheyenne businessman feeling stuck.
Our Kayla Dixon explains what he wants done to his business.
For some, this concrete planter may look like an eyesore, but for the Secretary of Interior Standards, this is a defining feature on a mid-century modern building. And the planter is giving one Cheyenne businessman an unpleasant experience with the Downtown Development Authority.
I want my staff, I want my clients, everybody else to be able to, you know, be able to see in and out of that.
Anthony Ortiz applied for a facade improvement grant through the DDA back in March to remove the brick veneer on the front of the building, an 1819 Warren. On April 2nd, Ortiz learned his application was declined with the explanation his project didn't fit within guidelines and he'd be taking away from the historical significance of the building.
I started doing a lot of research on my own. They said, you know, it's of historic value. We don't want to mess anything up with that. And so I went to the library, checked the internet, looked at everything I could to see what historical value that building had. There's none anywhere.
On April 12th, a City Historic Preservation Board officer contacted Ortiz to discuss the outcome of his application. When Ortiz explained he only wanted to remove 22% of the brick in front of the building, his application was resubmitted and he was accepted into the FIP program.
I'm just trying to take out that brick facade and put in some glass windows.
On May 8th, Ortiz submitted his final presentation for the FIP grant where he needed an architect's report, which he paid $3,500 for. And although the DDA did offer free design service, Ortiz said there wasn't an architect available through the DDA in time for his application. 2 days later, he received an email denying his application. The email stated it is critical the Secretary of Interior standards are followed for the program.
Our program works with the Secretary of Interior Standards for Historic Preservation. That was not an applicable project to qualify for grant funds. One of the most defining features of that mid-century modern building, which is one of the best examples in downtown, is the brick planter wall that's in front of the whole front of the building.
The DDA says Ortiz can do whatever he wants to the building, and Ortiz plans to. He just wanted to use the grant the DDA has available for businesses in the downtown to develop downtown Cheyenne.
That's what Downtown Development Authority means to me. It's not Downtown Historic Authority, it's Downtown Development Authority. That's all I'm trying to do is develop down here.
Vicki Duggar stated Ortiz's grant wasn't the only one denied, and about four buildings in town down did get approved for the grant. In Cheyenne, for Wyoming News Now, I'm Kayla Dixon.